José Antonio also had many things to do, but he was 16 years old. He was never able to do those things. I had a son who was 16 years old when José Antonio was shot. He's 22. He's done so many things that José Antonio will never do. Think of what is happening at the border. These young women and these young men who are standing on the street are doing what they can with their bodies to seek this justice. What about you, Border Patrol officer? How about you, people inside the border? Have half a minute, but they have 1 more second of life. For you, you can go out your car, it's okay. You have your life, no one's shooting at you. Because the people here, the police officers here, are not like the Border Patrol. The police officer said nothing. Because I'm better than the police was very prudent. So you think you have to take people. Nobody tries to shoot down, nobody shot through time, to try to stand up, to shoot through.